Ivy, we are going to Thailand in 2 weeks' time, and as a little surprise, I booked something in London for you. Do you know what we're doing, where we're going?
No.
Right, let's go.
How are you feeling, Ivy?
Good.
Do you know where we're going?
No.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Have you any idea what you think it might be?
No.
How was it, Ivy?
Pretty good.
You okay, Ive?
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where we're going?
No. Into London.
How you doing, Ive?
Over
here. No idea, Ive. Oh, sorry.
No.
No. Right then, in you go.
No.
Into the science museum. Go on.
I thought I've been here before.
Yeah, you've been here before. Any idea, Ive? It's in the Victoria and Albert Museum.
Lovely.
Yeah. We're going to see a fashion show. In you go, Ive.
Can you go back?
It's a natural history museum. We're going to go and see the dinosaurs. In you go. In you go. Do you know where we're going?
No.
No idea.
Oh, is that?
Are we close? Up here. Do you know where we're going yet?
No, I've never been here.
That couple in front, that dad and his daughter, they're also going. It looks like it's a dad and a daughter kind of thing to do. You go that way. There you go. No idea where we're going.
No. What's that?
What's what?
That.
I don't know. Boy, that hole.
What?
Boy, that hole. The most prestigious music venue, certainly in London, if not the world. You don't know where we're going?
So the way out.
This way. We are going to here. To see the Chemical Brothers.
It's the other thing you got.
The best live show, I wouldn't say in the world, but like an epic. It's as close as you're ever going to come to a rave.
Yeah.
They're doing a one-off night here for the Teenage Cancer Trust. It should be amazing. Best live show we could expect to see. So, yeah, that's why we've been listening to the Chemical Brothers for 3 months in the car.
Oh, is that?
You know all the songs without even knowing that you know all the songs. All right, so high five. You can relax, you can enjoy it. I think you're going to love it. Should be really good. And I've never seen them live too. Amazing. Tokyo said best gig. So everyone's like, best gig, best show. I don't know what it's going to be like here tonight because the Teenage Cancer Trust, so maybe they won't do a full rig, but yeah. I can imagine they're going to shape the Royal Albert Hall. This is a prestigious event in this venue. I got the last two tickets that I could find. They're in the rousing circle. It was like the perfect place. It was at the top.
Yeah.
It's at the front of the top, directly in the centre of stage. I didn't want you to be too close to the strobe lights or anything. This is going to be like a big light show. I don't want you to faint on me. So I picked a good... I thought, well, this is perfect, isn't it? Let's go. Go. We are T, I think. Rousing circle T. Ivy.
Thank you. 07085 to donate £10.
My little princess, sort of, nothing weird. Hold on. Are you that girl from YouTube?
Thank you.
Hallie?
Good.
Thank you.
absolutely smashed it. I can't believe how intense it is. My ears have gone. What did you think of it, Ivy?
It was good.
Tell me.
It was pretty good. My ears are really weird.
I don't think that'll fix it. You need a good night's sleep and a nice kebab or chicken, yeah, food.
I'm hungry.
Bye, Royal Albert Hall. And signing off with our favourite peri peri chicken wraps. Peri peri chips in Richmond. Thanks, Ive.